TRX Split Jump, heart rate burner here. So it's a reverse lunge, hop in and switch into your other reverse lunge. So forward, and you're gonna hop back and forth. Use the straps for a little bit of an assistance and your balance. You should be able to jump a little bit higher. It should be a little bit easier on your knees. Have fun with that one.